guys, welcome back. And if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, then please don't forget to click on the subscribe button right now. So today's video will be about a demo and review of cleansing balm, which is from Sat Insight. I got this cleansing balm while I shopped from jewelsai.com. They sent me this to review the products. So yes, that's all I will be doing today. I will be showing you a demo as well as I will review the product for you guys. So without any further blabbering, let's get started. Cleaning my face with a foaming kind of a face wash and using toner and a moisturizer kind of a thing. And yes, I didn't even realize that I had worn it opposite before until I saw myself in mirror and corrected this side. So yes, now let's start for the review. For this cleansing balm, I think it's a very good product. As you all have seen that it melted my makeup very efficiently, which is not the case for any micellar water I'm using except few. So, and I cannot compare this cleansing balm with any other else balm because I haven't used any cleansing balm before. I was always a micellar water kind of a person. So this is the first balm I'm using. So I will talk about only this one. So yes, this is quite a good formula. I think it melted off all the makeups very efficiently. I was wearing a heavy duty mascara and a liquid lipstick, and you know how difficult it is to remove liquid lipsticks and mascaras. But as you all had seen in the video where previous part of this video where I was looking damn scary, that it melted off all my mascaras and it was I had some panda eyes kind of a moment. So yes, it removed all the mascaras and liquid lipsticks and made me Dracula and panda simultaneously, yes, at the same time. So it's quite a good product according to me, and I will definitely purchase this cleansing balm in future also. Maybe I can try some other cleansing balms also, but according to me, this is a good product to remove makeup. The thing which it claims, it does that only, and it's a good thing. But after using this cleansing balm, you definitely need to wipe your face with a facial wipe, like moist facial wipe, like I did. I today used a moist facial wipe to wipe off my all the makeup from my face. But what generally I do is, after using this, I wash my face with normal water. Then I take my regular cleanser, which I use for my face cleansing, and then I massage it and remove my face with water. So yes, definitely you need a second removal of cleansing process, and that's all. I think every cleansing balm will require that, because it's basically, balms are basically oil based product. I definitely do like to use a cleanser after that, and that is required also. In fact, the Koreans also suggest this to us, like first oil based cleanser, like cleansing balm or something oily, some kind of oil, and after go for a water based cleanser. So that is what I do regularly, and I'm quite satisfied with the product. And let's not forget to talk about the, you know, hygienic packaging. Koreans are very good in maintaining hygiene, I must tell you. So yes, there's a spatula over there which is very good. Like, you don't have to dig your finger into the tub and contaminate with all the bacteria and viruses present in our fingers. So yes, let me show you again. This is how the tub looks, and here we have a spatula like this. I have shown you before while removing, but still this. And I make sure to remove to cleanse this spatula after using, so that this doesn't have any contamination. So yes, I'm quite happy with the product, and I will definitely purchase it. And yes, I will mention the buying link and the price in the description box below. Please don't forget to check that out. And yes, that's all for today's review. I will see you guys next time. Until then, take care. Bye-bye.